before we continue with our main tour, we have one more airport to visit, which is this one, Hoskins AYHK. Two circuits, left circuit and right circuit. Left circuit and right circuit, touch and go. Looking at the video views is somewhat distracting, but also boring if I don't do it. Yeah, I think for now I'm 2,000 feet below Mustang. Just too fast and powerful to hop around 1,000 feet. My skill level. Learned my lesson about stall nesting before. And tight turns. And that's an interesting angle of attack. We are doing a touch and go. Let's never do better on the right circuit. Excessive on the throttle there. Minor panic at the end of the runway inside. I think that was war power. Flying the plane while doing video views is really not instinctive. If you have a mountain here, like you can't do normal altitudes. What's a sight? It's a sightseeing tour, isn't it? So yeah, the right circuit here would not be the norm. 4,500 feet. A little interesting elevation thing there. If you ignore that, it looks great, doesn't it? Because the airport's at the right altitude everywhere else. Sea's at the wrong level. God, I didn't bounce it. Two landing par excellence.